One massive oblong hailstorm discovered Monday night in Adzano Decimo, about 35 miles northwest of Venice, Italy, was estimated to be 18 centimeters long. Gained hail and destructive winds uprooted trees, severely damaged two vehicles and destroyed crops. A devastation and possibly record-breaking downpour and hit hard northern Italy late Monday night. Hail the size of a softball caused extensive damage to several tourist destinations.